Welcome to the new video. We zijn showcasing the Death Reaper, Adam. Dus Adam adds two new mobs, which is the Reaper and the Reaper's pet. So far I don't know if this one spawns naturally, but I hope it does. So it can be a fun thing for survival. Now here we have the Reaper, which was actually a lot bigger than I first thought. And there's the pet, he always spawns with a pet with him. So we have the Reaper, and of course you also already saw the pet. They were actually a lot bigger than I first thought. So all these are like bosses, like this is more like a boss, instead of more like a mini boss, but you get that idea. But sorry. You need to be quite well equipped for battling this thing. This creature, he apparently is very powerful. I haven't actually tried it out, that's why I'm trying to try it out now. But it didn't actually say any stats on how powerful or how much HP he had. But that's why I'm going to try it out right now, and I also need my shield, and I also need to get into game mode survival. Okay, so how powerful? Okay, so we did diamond. With a diamond armor, you are, well, quite protected. But he also gives you slowness and that's mind fatigue. Yeah, mind fatigue. But where did these guys go? There they are. I don't know who gave what, but I guess... Oh god. Now, they seem to have quite a lot of health. But I can... They are not, like... some extremely stupid amount of health. Then I got the pet, but now it's just the big dude as well. So maybe iron armor would be enough for him, that I'm looking at, since he doesn't really damage me at all. But it's dead. Now you can see he dropped some few pieces here. Oh yeah, you as well. There's you, the other pet. Please, just die, please, goodbye. Ow. Anyways, you see, they dropped some pieces, the pet dropped the scythe handle, and Reaper dropped the Reaper's scythe. Now, you can take these pieces and combine them, like this, and with the skeleton head, and get a weapon, a scythe, whatever it called it. No? Wasn't that the correct order? Wait. Okay, so you need to turn on the second experimental gameplay for this to work. So you just keep that in mind. So then we get the Reaper's Scythe. Which I guess... Oh, it's doubled my health, you even give me speed, mining, haste, and night vision. That's pretty cool. Good, actually. Like, really good. And for a quite reasonable price as well, actually. So I... Yeah, so I just hope they spawn out because it didn't say anything about it. So yeah, you said on the second experimental gameplay for this work. Oh, I said it won't. I want to try this out against the main Reaper himself. And see how it just... That's correct, it does more damage than... Wait, did he go in this... Oh, he did go in this a little bit. That's new, I guess. But yeah, it's... It also seems like it does not that much more damage than a damage sword, so it still gives you a lot of extra effects, which is pretty good, I would say. Oh, he didn't drop a scythe, that's nice. So it's just, okay, it does 10 attack damage, that's actually a bit more than a damage sword does 7. But yeah, that's that. Thanks for watching, please like, subscribe, hit back notified, and see you next time.